I hear your voices crystal clear. My inner voice is telling me I need to remedy this situation. That is why I will not give up. I will not give up hope until the very end. We can't give up. No matter what, hope is always within reach. We must keep our heads high and search for hope, especially in deepest despair. Hope?
What hope?
You said so yourself. This killing game is the ultimate real fiction. If this is both real and fiction, then logically it can't all be fiction. Even if this world is fiction, even if we're fiction, there must be something we can do. So there must be a way to break through this. I won't give up hope. Not ever!
Jeez, how annoying.
The outside world doesn't just want despair. It wants hope, too. If our voices have reached the outside world, then what my inner voice is telling me is...
Oh, your inner voice? The voice of the outside world.
What?
I know, because I wrote your plotline too. There's no way I wouldn't know who that is you're hearing. That's the voice of the outside world.
The voice of the outside world?
From the start of this killing game, you've had a unique role. You're the audience.
Audience surrogate?
Your inner voice allows communication between yourself and the audience.
Your function exists to keep the audience entertained.
Now tell me, what is your inner voice? Speak clearly and enunciate.
This is it! An audience survey?
Well done! Yes, indeed that is the truth!
It's two-way communication that lets you participate in the program from home.
That is your inner voice's true nature, the results of an audience survey.
The voice I relied on for guidance was just the audience answering survey questions?
Every move you made was dictated by the audience's answers to that survey.
For this season of Danganronpa, the main gimmick is audience participation.
That antenna on your head lets you receive their answers.
This is an antenna?
When your antenna broke and you went crazy, that was a big problem for us. We got flooded with complaints from the audience.
But that's not your only rule. You're also the audience's camera.
Camera?
Your eyes are the eyes of the audience itself!
The audience's eyes?
The outside world has been watching from your eyes the whole time! It lets them feel like they're really a part of the Danganronpa world! And it's all thanks to you! That's why I'm so glad you survived all the way through! Because now I can use you to plunge the outside world into despair!
Despair?
listen to despair, then the audience does too.
By making you fall into despair, I can make the entire world fall into despair. My despair will turn from fiction to fact and destroy reality itself.
Isn't that just the most delightful despair?
Why would you go to all this trouble? Isn't Junko Enoshima just a costume?
Oh, Kibo, mon petit doudou! My cosplay is a perfect reproduction.
Actually doing stuff the characters would is totally part of that.
Is that why you want the world to fall into despair?
Danganronpa.
The outside world wants to see horrible setups and payoffs!
What could be more horrible than a fictional despair eroding the real world?
No one could have imagined an end this hopeless.
No. I won't give in to despair! If I'm a surrogate for the audience, then I will use my inner voice to broadcast hope to the outside world.
I already fucking told you! The outside world only wants despair!
There's no way to spread hope to an audience that watches killing games.
No! My inner voice already told me what to do. I need to remedy this! If that's the voice of the outside world, the outside world actually wants hope. So I will trust the outside world. I will trust in hope. This is the power of hope. Not lose to your despair. Not when I'm carrying the hope of the outside world.
Ugh, how annoying. Hope? That's not popular.
Well, if I can get someone like you to fall into despair, that'd be a great ending.
I won't let you do that. Hope will never give in to despair.
Oh, you're going to go that far?
Let's settle this.
Final battle between hope and despair.
Yahoo!
Now that's what Danganronpa's all about!
Settle this how?
That is a problem. The class trial is in disarray because Monokuma broke the rule.
You're the one who broke the rule.
How about we start over and have a special vote?
A special vote? But you're the one who broke the rules in the first place.
Whatever, man. We've made it this far together. Let's just do one last vote.
Because that's what Danganronpa's all about!
This final special vote will determine between Kibo and I, which of us should get punished.
What?
This will be a vote to determine how this story ends.
You guys have to decide whether this story ends in hope or despair.
To end in hope?
To end in despair?
We decide?
Is starting to get jazzed up!
Hope will definitely win. No one here wants despair to win.
Yeah, that's right. You can't side with the mastermind.
Even if that choice ends in your suffering?
Suffering?
All right, let me explain what's gonna happen after the vote.
It's Kibo. Kibo, representing hope, is punished, and I, representing despair, win.
And, per the rules, the killing school semester will continue until only two students remain.
You're going to continue the game?
No need to worry, because there aren't gonna be any more murders. My predictions are always correct 30% of the time.
Even if you make new flashback-like motives for you, you know they're lies. So no matter how many motives we provide, it's more likely that nothing will happen.
Nothing will happen?
No! That's no way to live! Imprisoned in the school? Living lives of despair?
Even if you went outside, there'd be no point.
All your memories are nothing but fiction. Your hometowns, your families, your friends, they never existed in the first place.
Because they're all fiction!
Danganronpa characters can only live in the Danganronpa setting.
There's no reason to pull out of school. Only losers pull out.
Then at least put us back how we were!
Silence! Weep not over spilt milk.
I told you guys already. You can't get rid of memories with flashback lights.
Flashback lights can only overwrite old memories with new ones.
But if you're absolutely serious, then use a flashback light to become a different fictional character instead.
So we can't go back to the way we were?
Yeah! How about that despair?
But if I, representing despair, am punished, and Kibo, representing hope, wins...
then this killing game will end, of course.
However, you must follow the rules! The game will continue until the final two!
So only two of you can graduate!
What?
Out of the four of us, only two can survive?
Yes, that is so. I will let you decide the two who will survive.
We got this far, and you're telling us to sacrifice more of our friends?
It's just two measly sacrifices, and then the rest of you losers can leave the academy!
However, even if you do escape to the outside world, you will find it most unwelcoming.
No! As long as we never give up, there will always be hope.
Well, if you're gonna be a pussy about it, do whatever you want.
Can you choose which two will survive? Can you choose which two will be sacrificed?
I sacrifice myself!
What? Kibo!
If it will bring hope to everyone and the outside world, I will gladly sacrifice myself.
But... Kibo!
It's okay. Even if it destroys my body, I will defeat despair.
Kibo!
Even if you sacrifice yourself, you still need one more.
In order for hope to win, there needs to be one more sacrifice. Shuichi, Maki, and Himiko. One of them has to sacrifice themselves. Or hope can't win.
Do you got the guts to make such a heartless choice?
Do you understand now? Even if you choose hope, you will still suffer.
You don't need to choose the hard way. No one expects you guys to do that.
Now, there will be no more killing. So let's all just stay here together.
There's no reason to go outside. Let's stay here together.
Won't you stay here together?
Just ask.
everyone will feel a lot better after they vote for Kibo. Come on, let's stay together. Please.
Together? Okay.
Don't let her fool you!
Despair won't end this killing game. Only hope will.
Despair.
Huh? How's not giving up gonna help you, huh? Huh?
Even if you won't give up, as long as you don't sacrifice someone at...
I'll sacrifice myself.
What?
If Kibo and I sacrifice ourselves, then Shuichi and Himiko live, right? Survive this absurd killing game.
Maki?
After listening to Kibo, I've decided. I don't want this killing game to end with despair. That would just piss me off.
Even if you only feel that way because I wrote you like that, just like with Kaito.
Even then, I'll choose that ending if it means I can kill you. Sacrifice my life. I will kill you.
Sacrifice? Wait, Maki!
I'm sorry. I've already made up my mind.
But what's gonna happen to us? Can we really go back to the outside world?
What indeed? I told you over and over there's nothing for you out there.
Once the audience sees this ending, I'm sure they'll help us. Everything is going to be okay. We'll definitely find hope.
What do you mean, hope? What? I reject that hope! I won't accept that hope.
Shuichi, what's the matter?
It's because of hope that this whole thing is happening! I reject that hope! Hope itself is the villain here. We suffer because of hope. Tsumugi isn't trying to make us despair. She wants us to trust in hope. So I say no. I reject that hope!
Tsumugi wants us to trust in hope? What does that mean?
The reason this madness has gone on 53 times, it's because of hope. It's because the audience wants hope. They want to see hope defeat despair in the end. It's Hope's Peak Academy all over again. So if we fight for hope, we just be giving them what they want. And the killings will never end. Don't you see? Despair is the only choice. I will cut down your words!
Despair takes everything from people, even their strength to press onward. That's why it's not possible for despair to be better.
The people watching probably feel the same way. They want hope, too.
What?
Even if it's fiction, everyone wants to feel hope. It gives them courage.
And this killing game continues because we keep giving them the hope they want. While they ignore all the tragedies that we had to suffer to get there.
Shuichi, that's...
Then let's start the voting time!
What?
Final vote! It's all gonna end here! You and your shitty hope!
Wait! We're not finished talking!
Please, let me just ask one more thing. I have to know something before we vote.
What is it?
If Hope wins this final vote, Kibo and Maki will sacrifice themselves. And you, Tsumugi, the loser, will also be punished, correct? What kind of punishment will they receive? Please, tell me what it is.
Why should I tell you? I never said anything about a punishment, did I?
That's right! The punishment isn't the problem right now. The problem is...
No, that is the problem. Because if the punishment is what I think it is, then... everything would make sense. Including why Rantaro participated in another killing game.
Rantaro? What does he have to do with this?
You know the answer, Kibo. If you really are connected to the outside world, then I want you to find the answer.
This is it! The punishment is, you have to participate in the next killing game, right?
What?
Yeah, I think so. The punishment after the final vote is to participate in another killing game. That's what Rantaro was talking about. Something similar must have happened in the last killing game, and he was given a choice. He sacrificed himself and was forced to participate again. All this means is, if we choose hope here, the killing game won't end. Tsumugi will still be the mastermind, Kibo will still represent the viewers, and Maki will be the new ultimate survivor. The killing game will begin again. Don't you see? If Hope wins, the killing won't stop. It's because Hope wins that the killing never stops. It's what the people want. They want Hope to win. They want the happy ending. That's how the killing game has gone on 53 times.
The killing game persists because Hope always wins?
That's why I'm going to reject that hope.
Choose despair? You're going to choose despair to end the killing game? How boring.
But this is fine. Our audience loves despair, so this will please them too.
After all, even if despair wins, the killing game still won't end.
Then, Hope has to win this game too. If we continue to win for Hope, then this killing game will surely end someday.
No, you don't get it! It's not going to end! It's going to keep happening, over and over!
Then what are we supposed to do?
When Maki said she was going to sacrifice herself just now, I thought... why? So many of our friends have sacrificed their lives! Why Maki? Why now? Why do we have to go through it again? The sorrow of losing Kaede and Kaito. Why do we have to feel that sadness over and over and over again? Why do we have to bear that burden? Well, I don't care how much the audience wants it. I'm not gonna feel that way anymore! I don't want anyone to feel that way anymore! Even if this is fiction, even if we're all fictional, the pain in my heart is real. The sadness I feel when I lose the people I love is real. I won't forgive this game that treats us like toys. And if this is what the world wants, then I reject that world. I'll fight the world that inflicts suffering for entertainment.
It doesn't matter what you do. No matter what a fictional character does or says, it's just fiction to the outside world.
Then I'll fight the outside world from within this fiction.
From within this fiction? But how?
I refuse to vote.
Refuse to vote?
Monokuma said that if we don't vote, we'll be killed for breaking the rules.
Yes, I know. That's why I'm doing it. If this ends without a single vote being cast for hope or despair, the audience would hate it. They'd never accept an ending like that. So I abstain. I refuse to give the outside world the ending it wants. I won't vote for Kibo or Tsumugi. I reject both hope and despair. Stop this killing game.
You can't stop it! If Danganronpa ends, I'll be out of a job!
Even if this is all fake, our suffering and pain is real.
It was perfect!
It's a death kick! What the fuck you gonna do?
Ain't it better to just let it end with despair?
I reject both hope and despair. I reject a world that would make us do this. Which is why I abstain from voting. So this won't end in hope or despair.
You can't throw away your futures. Hope is contagious.
I'll put a stop to it.
Doing? Did your inner voice really tell you to do that? Did it tell you to reject hope?
No. My inner voice is still telling me not to give up on hope. But if that hope demands tragedy from us, then I cannot trust it. I may be a robot, but the thought of my friends dying still fills me with sadness. I don't want anyone else to feel this way. So, I will abandon hope.
Do you know what will happen if you do that? To defy the audience!
I don't give a damn. This killing game is over anyway. New characters are created just to show the outside world a fictional hope. They get written into these killing games, forced to betray one another. And at the end of the slaughter, the tragedy, the despair, hope always wins. Well, I've had enough of it. We're gonna end this right now. We won't let it end the way they want. We won't make a good ending or a bad one. To win this killing game and end it forever. We will reject Danganronpa.
Shinichi.
Tsumugi, you were right. Kunui, you're weaker than everyone else. If I didn't have my friends, I'd be useless. That's true even now. If Kibo and Maki didn't stand up, I would have ended it all right then. But it's because I'm weak and because I lost my way that I finally realized. I finally realized how cool this hope really is. Kimiko, Maki, will you abstain from voting with me?
Abstain from voting? You can't do that. All three of you will be killed if you do.
You guys really want to commit suicide?
It's still a sin to throw your life away, even if your life is fictional.
You've been fighting so hard to survive, but now you're gonna give up?
Such foolishness! To cast your life away is the height of stupidity!
I...
Kimiko, we can put an end to this insane killing game! We're gonna use our lives to end this madness!
Use our lives?
But Himiko, you have to choose, okay? You can't look away. You can't back down. You have to choose. Only those who have found the truth can choose their destiny.
Against life itself!
Hope and despair. Neither the victor. No one would want an ending like that.
You would take your life away from that?
That would be a meaningless death.
No, it wouldn't! Our lives are our strongest weapons. And with these weapons, it's the outside world!
I'm gonna put an end to it! Even if I'm a fictional character, my life is real. That's why killing games are fun, right? It's fun to see two lives clash, right? I won't let you use my life for some show! Use my life to end this killing game! So Tenko, Angie, and all the past victims can rest in peace. The only weapon I've got, I'll use my life to put an end to this killing game!
What? Suicide is suicide, no matter what your reason is!
Perhaps that thought is just another work of fiction, following along my outline.
It could be a part of my script, just like Maki falling for Kaito, you know? Because if none of you vote, and I do, then I'll be the only one who survives! Doesn't that sound exactly like something the Big Bad Mastermind would come up with?
It's okay, Maki. Believe in me. And believe in yourself. just like you believed in Kaito.
Believe in myself?
That's why you have to fight, even if you're scared. Because you have that strength. Come on! It'd be a lousy story if the hero gave up so easily. Deaths have to be more than just fiction. There must be something we can do.
You mean to live your lives for them as well.
We're going to use this fiction to change reality. We're going to end doggone...
I will believe in myself.
Even if everything is fictional, I believe in my feelings. If I can't believe in my feelings, then my existence will have no meaning. If we can change reality, then we won't be just fiction. Our lives will have significance. And hopefully, my feelings will have significance too.
But it's okay for everyone to die
together! Then why do you guys want to die so badly?
It's not that I want to die. We fought so hard to survive. Of course we don't want to die. But it's not just about us. Everyone who died in the Killing Games felt the same way. They were all desperate to live. They wanted to survive. For themselves and for someone else. That desire isn't fictional to us. That pain isn't fictional to us. To us, the Killing Game is real tragedy. That's why we have to stop it. We won't let this happen ever again.
Like I told you, it's not going to stop, because that's what the world wants. As long as the world wants Killing Games, Danganronpa will not end.
Then we have to change it.
There's no way you can change it! Fiction could never change the real...
You don't believe in the power of fiction?
Huh?
It may not be a physical power, but our wish will surely be received by someone. If fiction has the power to touch people's hearts, then that power can change the world. That is what I believe. I will also abandon my vote, just as Shuichi suggested.
Then it's decided. We all abstain from voting. We reject hope and despair. We refuse to bow to the demands of the outside world.
Are you serious?
Are you getting flustered? Your costume changes are less frequent now.
Are you crazy? If you do that, only I, the Mastermind, will survive, you know! What about despair?
Do whatever you want with hope and despair.
Already decided to quit this Killing Game!
I don't care about this fictional world.
That's right! This class trial is over! Now, start voting time!
Voting time? No, not yet! It's gonna continue!
The Killing Game will continue!
This trial will
Killing Game to end? You really want Danganronpa to end? Come on, even if we keep going back and forth. Let's keep this game going! I won't let it be voting time yet!
Abandoning this game. I won't play your... Now start the vote.
I won't let you abandon this game.
I definitely won't let you!
Yes, I still need you guys to keep playing the game!
Fine, be bored. We're not here for your entertainment. We're trying to survive. You're the ones who want us to be entertaining. If you're gonna complain, Perhaps you should just stop watching. Even if we have to make the entire audience hate us, we're not going to stop. We're going to end our tragedy here.
Give up already and start voting time.
All four of us will abstain from voting, so you'll be the only one who survives.
Are you okay with that, Kibo? Is your inner voice telling you that's okay? Does the outside world really want that? Do they want Danganronpa to end? Hey! What are they saying? What's your inner voice saying?
My inner voice doesn't matter anymore. I'm going to end this game with my friend.
Kibo?
Kibo, what's wrong?
That's what I thought. See? They don't want this kind of ending. They want the killing games to continue. That is the outside world's decision.
What?
Isn't that right, Kibo?
Yes. My inner voice will not accept an ending without hope or despair.
Kibo!
Kibo, get a hold of yourself!
That's not possible! The Kibo you see there isn't the one you know! Like I said, you can't defy the audience when you're their surrogate. It's because he did such a silly thing that he's feeling the audience's anger now.
What do you mean? What's happening to Kibo?
Since Kibo kept defying the audience, they took a vote and decided that troublesome personality of his should be erased.
His personality was erased?
How cruel can you guys be? How long are you gonna play with our lives?
But that's the decision of the outside world. Don't just end, Danganronpa! We supported you! You owe us! That's what they said! So it doesn't matter how much you fight, you can't change the outside world! Because the outside world still wants Danganronpa! That won't change!
What did you say?
So do you still want to throw your lives away, even if it changes nothing?
Kibo!
Kibo!
I can barely control it. Looks like this is the end.
Don't say that! You survived this far!
I'm sorry. I cannot fight with you until the end. But your choice is not wrong. The real enemy is... the outside world who is enjoying this killing game. So please, use me. To change the world.
Kibo.
Kibo! Stay with us!
He's completely erased. That makes me sad too, you know. He was a character I created. But this is the end. The outside world rejects your decision. So no matter how you use your lives, it won't change anything.
Then I'll change it. Kibo gave us this one chance. If Kibo is doing what the outside world is telling him, we just have to convince him. We know we can change the world. We owe it to Kibo to try.
I said it's impossible! For fiction to change the real world!
The impossible is possible. All you gotta do is make it so. You can even change the world. No, we will change the world. For ourselves and everyone who died.
You're going to throw your lives away for those who have died? You've got to survive this killing game. If you die now, it's all over.
Even if we die, it's not the end. Our friends who died gave us their love, and we changed because of that. If we can inspire change in others, then that love will live on. That love will tear down the wall between fiction and reality, and it will live on forever. That's why I'm gonna change the world. As long as I have their love, I will change it. Even if this whole story is a lie, I will use that lie to change the world.
That's right. We're not gonna just be fiction.
Shinichi, you can change this world because you're Kaito's sidekick.
There's no way you can persuade them like that. They all love the killing games! They can't get enough, Danganronpa!
For what it wants, I won't let hypocrites interfere!
Kibo, let me hear the voices of the outside world. And let them hear me.
Can change the world, lol.
This isn't my Danganronpa. I'm a longtime fan. Do you realize how much I've given to the show? I'm gonna be pissed if there isn't a happy ending. Man, this debate is getting wet. I don't like twists like this. This is getting way too meta. This isn't my Danganronpa. Longtime fan! Do you realize how much I've given to you?
No way fiction can change the world, lol.
This isn't my Danganronpa. I'm a longtime fan. Do you realize how much I've given to this show? I'm gonna be pissed if there isn't a happy ending. Man, this debate is getting wet. I don't like twists like this. This is getting way too meta.
No way fiction can change the world, lol.
Fiction has the power to change reality!
I'm not here for a damn lecture. Hey, what about Little Miss Assassin's Punishment? Freaky characters are so annoying.
I was rooting for the detective.
This guy should have died instead of Kaede. Death takes the characters better than the point of Danganronpa. I'm not here for a damn lecture.
I'm not here for a damn lecture. Hey, what about little Mrs. Tatsu's punishment? Reaching characters are so annoying. Man, I was rooting for the detective. This guy should have died instead of Kaede.
Death makes the characters better.
Death is the point of Danganronpa. I'm not here for a damn lecture. Hey, what about little Mrs. Tatsu's punishment? Reaching characters are so annoying.
Killing games are the best form of entertainment.
I won't let you use my power for entertainment.
Hope versus despair.
Despair.
Hope.
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 Despair.
Hope. Despair.
Hope.
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 Despair.
Despair.
Hope.
Despair.
Hope.
Despair.
Hope.
Despair.
Hope! Hope!
Despair!
Despair!
Hope!
Hope!
Despair!
Despair!
Hope!
Hope!
Despair!
Despair!
Hope!
Hope!
Despair!
Despair!
Hope!
Hope!
Hope versus despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
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 Hope!
Despair!
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 Hope!
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 Despair!
Despair!
Pointless death because no one voted is the worst ending ever!
Hope versus despair!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
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 A pointless death because no one voted is the worst ending ever!
Hope versus despair!
Pick one!
Despair!
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 A pointless death because no one voted is the worst ending ever!
This isn't my Danganronpa. I'm a longtime fan. Do you realize how much I've given to this show? I'm gonna be pissed if there isn't a happy ending. Man, this debate is getting bad. I don't like twists like this. This is getting way too meta. This isn't my Danganronpa. I'm a longtime fan. Do you realize how much I've given to this show? I'm gonna be pissed if there isn't a happy ending. Man, this debate is getting whack. I don't like twists like this.
No way fiction can change the world, lol.
Fiction has the power to change reality.
I'm not here for a damn lecture.
Hey, what about little Miss Assassin's punishment?
Reaching characters are so annoying.
And I was rooting for the detective.
This guy should have
done instead of Kaede.
Death makes the characters better.
Death is the point of Danganronpa.
I'm not here for a damn lecture.
Hey, what about Lucas' assigned to punishment?
Raging characters are so annoying.
Man, I was rooting for the detective.
This guy should have done instead of Kaede.
Death makes the characters better.
Death is the point of Danganronpa.
I'm not here for a damn lecture.
Hey, what about Little Miss Assassin's punishment?
Killing games are the best form of entertainment.
I won't let you use our bodies for entertainment.
Hope versus despair.
Big one.
Despair.
Hope.
Despair.
Hope.
Despair.
Hope.
Despair.
Hope.
Despair.
Despair.
Hope.
Despair.
Hope.
Despair.
Hope.
Despair.
Despair.
Hope.
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 Pointless death because no one voted is the worst ending ever!
Hope versus despair!
Big one!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Despair!
Pointless death because no one voted is the worst ending ever!
It's not pointless! We're gonna use our lives to change the world!
Is Danganronpa
real? We can't just end it out of the blue!
Who cares if they die?
They're not real!
We have to kill each other already!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
Hope!
Despair!
We want more of the killing game!
That sweet closure!
Well, hopefully there's another season.
There's no way they'd let it end like this.
I'm a long-time fan. Do you realize how much I'm giving to this show?
Death makes me sense.
Death is the point of the
despair.
Death makes me
sense.
Death is the point of the
despair.
Death makes me
sense.
Death is the point of the
despair.
Danganronpa will never end, will it?
We're gonna end Danganronpa!
What just happened?
Kibo?
Like I said, it's pointless. The outside world won't let Danganronpa end. Everyone loves Danganronpa. That's reality! Killing Game Entertainment will continue forever!
Now then, let's proceed with voting time! I think Hopeful Kibo should vote for Despairing Tsubugi, without a doubt! That's what the outside world wants to see!
Let's give it everything we've got! Presenting one last voting time!
Looks like voting is over. Let's hurry and announce the results.
I didn't vote. That was the right thing to do, right?
The three of us might be penalized for abstaining to vote. But what's going to happen to Kibo and Tsumugi?
If Kibo is controlled by the outside world, he must have voted for Tsumugi.
Then what about Tsumugi? If she had cast one vote for Kibo, then it would be a tie, but...
Oh, there's no need to worry about that. I didn't vote either.
What?
Just as I thought. You wanted Hope to win.
That's not it. We're friends, aren't we? There's no way I'd abandon you guys.
Friends? You've got no right saying that now!
I turned over a new leaf. I'm not lying. It's the truth. So, since the four of us abstained from voting, only Kibo's vote counts. No matter who he voted for, the only one who survives is Kibo. So, in other words, the winner is Hope. But Kibo said earlier that he'd sacrifice himself and take the punishment, right? So we're going to punish him! He'll be participating in the next killing game!
Hold it! Why are you punishing Kibo? If Kibo survives, then there's no need for him to be
It doesn't work like that! He needs to follow through on his words!
That's not fair! Are you twisting the rules again?
It's fine, because this is all fiction. Maybe it's a bit forced, but that's fiction for you, right? Well, since I didn't vote, I'll be killed with you guys. But I'll accept my death. If you guys are willing to die to stop the killing game, I'll die to continue it. Even if it's just fiction, I gave my life to make it! I've given my life to Danganronpa! And how about this for the next bloodline? Hope has won, but the lone survivor, Kibo, remains trapped. Now he'll challenge the killing game anew! Will he be able to grasp true hope? That can work, right?
What? This is the worst possible ending.
But this is bad. At this rate, our deaths will be meaningless.
Well, we already know the outcome, but we should follow protocol. Monokuma, please tell us the results.
Okay, then let's begin. Who will be chosen as the Blackened? Who will win? Hope or despair?
That's it! No.
That's it. Yes.
It's the will of the outside world. Destroy this entire fictional world and end the killing game. That is what the outside world wants.
Thank you.